第一戦のスペイングランプリと同じセカンドポジションからのスタートだ。スタートは失敗。結局28位からの勝負となってしまった。追い上げはいつになくアグレッシブだった。5ラップで14台をごぼう抜きにし、10ラップ目に8位に上がった。3ラップ目、ベストラップの1分22秒23を叩き出した。トップを独走していたラバドが転倒、5位に浮上した。前を走るのはサロン、マンク、リッチ、ポンスの4人だけだ。ゴールまであと5ラップしかない。
The race in the closing stages, Saron Mang looking for a chance to go through. contact a little in fifth place. Honda's one, two and three, but Tyra still a threat with that Yamaha. Another lap gone. Sauer, Meng, Pons, Tyra, Ulrich. And Tyra's lost another place. He's back in fifth position. And Meng thinks about an attack on Sauer as Tyra launches himself once more through the gap. Sauer still in command. Is second and Tyra now in third spot, but Pons pushes the Japanese ace wide. Be there in third position. Tyra is not to be outdone though. He's back up into second place and chasing Dominic Sauer. Pons is third, Meng fourth, and Ritchie losing ground. Sauer, Tyra, Pons, a blanket for Sutherland, and Meng still very much in contention. Ritchie though out of the hunt, a distant fifth place. It's going to be now or never. Whatever these men have up their sleeve, they've got to show, and show soon. Two laps to go. And Tyra's been pushed back to fourth place. It's Sauer, Meng and Pons. Sauer leaves a gap and Meng accepts with gratitude. But look at Tyra, through from fourth to second as they jockey positions, and Meng within a whisper of going down. He stayed on, cost him two places. Sauer out in front, Tyra second, Meng third, Pons fourth. And now Tyra leads. It's Tyra, Pons, Meng in third place. And Tadahika Tyra is beginning to pull away. Sauer, Pons, Meng behind him. But they're losing it again. Second place, then Sauer and Meng. Still time, Pons. Meng in fourth spot. The chequered flag is ready. Tadahiko Tyra wins his first round of the race. 1.5 seconds in Pons, Sauer and Meng behind. So Tadahiko Tyra, his best place before this, a sixth at the Dutch TT, after another bad start, the winner of the San Marino Grand Prix.
表彰台に君が代が流れた。 Congratulations, Tyraの大歓声が それにかぶった。 King Kennyが最後の3ラップはまるでダートトラッカーのような走りだと喜んでくれた。 初めてのフルシーズン参加。いろいろなアクシデントがあったが、そこで学んだ全てを最終戦で出し切ることができた。 ウィニングシャワーが舞い、全身が世界グランプリの栄光に包まれた。しかし世界グランプリ傷だらけの英雄伝説は苦しみと格闘のドラマだった。